All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power. To read an Elder Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so, the Divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. Ha! You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand. Aye, that's the work of Septimus Signus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but, well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, I have arisen beyond its grasp. Oh, I am well. I will be well to be within the will inside the walls. Here. Well, here as in this place. Well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer? Hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden, the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two should know.
Thank you. know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Chizar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Who's there? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Who's there? Where'd you come from?
Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourselves.
I'm going to destroy.
Who's there?
I trust your journey was successful? I'm sorry, my friend. I can no longer be of use in this matter. It's my fault. In my haste to read the first scroll, I neglected for it. Blind? Yes, I'm afraid so. No, it will have to run its course. And there's always the chance to recover. No, there is another way. The question is, how much are you willing to risk to find Oriole's bow? I can't guarantee you'd be free from harm. Becoming blind could be the least of your worries. Scattered across Tamriel are secluded locations known only as answers you seek. It involves carefully removing the bark from a canticle to decipher the scrolls. In keeping with tradition, you must use a specific if it works for you. From what I saw in the vision, the Elder Scroll is the key to the prophecy. Deciphering one of the Elder Scrolls is nothing like reading a...
Dig! When the top level was built, eh? Give it, quickly! Extraordinary!
I see it now.
Come, when its set is complete. Ah, the box contains the heart.
Come closer, bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen.
Dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. Another cave. I've spent...
No.
Where'd you
You'll never
from?
Take me alive.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond. I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture. What is this? It's just a book. I can...
Come, my champion. Now, you have my Oghma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xerxes, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders to together.